so excited. I have some great news to share with the Clemson family. So here it is. PubClub.com has ranked Clemson University as number 2 party school in the United States.
Bones and blunts and beers and beds and little tiny freshmen giving us heads up, everyone. You need to quiet down. I'm gonna tell you about your life right now.
I realize that.
Okay, so you guys all have fake IDs.
These are all our fake IDs.
Yes, we do.
Yep.
Was it hard to get them? No.
It's so easy nowadays. Really, you just have to order them online.
At fakeid.com. No, that actually exists. It really does. I mean, that's not where I got this, but it does exist.
Did you pay for them?
No.
No.
Yes.
You did? How much did yours cost?
$100.
Okay.
That's pricey. Has anyone ever questioned you?
No.
No. Yes.
Tell us your story.
Tell us your experience.
They said the picture didn't look like me, so I showed them a library card with my name on it, but I'd forged it, but they believed me.
Is this a true story?
Yeah.
Have you memorized all the information on your ID?
No, not yet, but I will. I know my name's Katie. That's it.
What are your guys' names? Is it your real ID or not?
No.
No.
What's her name? Do you even know her name? Go ahead and look at it.
I'm Kelsey.
Jody.
I'm Kelsey. Kelsey and Katie.
Kelsey and Jody.
Where do you guys go downtown with your fake IDs?
La Fiesta.
But it got busted. The thing is, we were not there last night.
Because we lost them.
We were drinking in our room.
Hi, we're freshmen at Clemson University and we live in the dorms on campus.
Do you guys drink?
All the time.
Do you guys ever tell your parents you're drinking?
Nope. No, definitely not.
Would you be in trouble?
Yeah.
How often do you drink in a week?
Thursday through Saturday, through Sunday.
Where do you mostly drink at?
Well, we pregame in the dorms.
Yeah, we pregame harder than we party.
And then we go out to, like, fraternity parties, or maybe, like, apartment parties.
Yeah, mm-hmm. It varies per weekend.
So fraternities have alcohol?
Yeah.
A lot?
Normally,
yeah.
Is it, like, an unlimited supply, or do you have to pay for it?
Girls don't have
unlimited
to pay.
Unlimited for girls, yeah.
Do you drink in the dorms a lot?
When we pregame.
How often do you pregame?
Usually we go out.
Yeah.
How do you get the alcohol in the dorms?
Sneak it in.
There's ways.
Do you ever get in trouble?
No.
Do you know anyone who's gotten in trouble for drinking in the dorms?
Yeah.
But you haven't?
No.
Lucky.
I'm nice right now, man. I feel good. If you have a drink, would you please put it in the air? That party last night was awfully crazy. I wish we taped it. I danced my face off and had this one girl completely naked. Drink my drink and smoke my, but my good friends is all I need. Pass out at 3, wake up at 10, go out to eat, then do it again. Man, I wanna go to college for the rest of my life. Sip Bankers Club and drink Miller Lite. On Thursday and Tuesday night ice. And I can get pizza, a dollar a slice. So fill up my cup, let's get muffed up. I'm next on the table, who want what? I am champion at beer pong. Allen Iverson, Hakeem Olajuwon. Don't even bounce, not in my house. Better hope you make it, otherwise you naked. Time isn't wasted.